This is it's a nice game. Like a lump of lead, you should never have drunk those party boards and stayed home. Being good instead, ever been in a deja vu, and the end is the same again. You ran out of your silver spoon, and you're trying to be so high class, but you need a bath on your head, broken like string. And though you're nearly broke, you end up paying for all the drinks. And you tell them, oh, it's nothing, there's a million where those came from. And you whisper to your longest suffering friend, please lend me a few quid. Oh God, it's another night and your stomach's feeling like a blown-up balloon. You should never have eaten that greasy food. The doctor told you the chili was bad for your blood, and you're standing in the tempting food, pumping up your gut like you had cancer. And all this for a patty and a dodo, and the assistant gives you a wink, and you turn right red. It's the time that this gets to wish you are dead, and you take the whole package. You've drunk a bottle of bleach. Oh, I'm never gonna do that again. Well, not until next week anyway. You were never one for holding drink. And you stagger off to the toilet and you throw up like it was Christmas. And you miss the bowl and you hit your shoes. And there's no paper towel. What else could go wrong with you? It's a choice between a cab at home and a packet of cigarettes. But the money machine, and the manager says, tough shit, drink up and leave. We'll be right back. speaking to you again. And you find yourself having sex in the back of a car, and the girl underneath doesn't care. And you're nearly there, she still doesn't care. And as soon as you go, there's stuck in your hair. And then you something that you forgot. Oh shit, you forgot it. Thank you. Yes. Wow.